to all of you in English language class. Today we are going to learn about countable and uncountable nouns. Okay? Before discussing about countable and uncountable nouns, let us know once again about nouns. So what are nouns? Yes, everybody. Nouns are the naming words, in short, we can say. And also we can say that nouns are the names of the person, animals or things. So that means any kind of names are known as nouns. There are various types of nouns like singular noun, plural noun, countable noun, uncountable noun, common noun, proper noun and more other things. But today in details we are going to discuss about once again countable and uncountable noun. Okay? So countable noun, by the word itself we can understand that countable nouns are the names of the items that can be counted. Okay? And repeating once again, countable nouns are the names of the items that can be counted. Yes. So let us see the examples. Mango, tall, fall. And what are the there? So mango, can we count it? Yes, we can count it. Doll, yes, so also we can count. And frog also we can count. So they are countable nouns. Now next, uncountable noun. So once again, uncountable noun, by the word itself, we can understand that uncountable nouns are the names of the items that cannot be counted. Okay? Countable, uncountable nouns are cannot be counted. So let us see the examples. Sugar, oil, sky. Can you count sugar? No. Oil? No. Sky? No. So these all are uncountable nouns. Okay. Now the next very important thing we have to remember that these countable nouns may be singular or plural. Yes, they have two forms. They have singular also, plural also. So let us see here. Mango, it is singular form. We can write it as plural form also. Mango, mangoes. So this is singular and this is plural form. The same way, dog singular and plural form we can write dogs. Frog also the same way, frog singular. Plural form frogs. So yes, these items or these nouns, they have both singular form also and plural form also. Now next go to uncountable noun, that they are always singular. Remember everybody, they are always singular. Yes, okay, then let us see sugar, oil and sky. As I told you that we cannot count them and we cannot say that they have plural form. Can we see sugars, oils? No. So, because they are always in singular form. So, they don't have plural. Okay? So, what we learn everybody? We learn that countable nouns can be counted and uncountable nouns cannot be counted. Countable nouns they have singular and plural form, and uncountable nouns they have only singular form. Okay? Now there are again some specific words that we use with countable and uncountable nouns to show their quantity or numbers. Okay. So let us see what are the words. There are a, an, few, a few, many. So these words we use with countable nouns to show their or to indicate their quantity or numbers. So let us see the examples. So in the examples we can see here a few grams. So by this word a few, we are showing the quantity of the grams. Understood everybody? Yes. Now let us see the next example. An egg. So by this word an, we are indicating the numbers of the eggs. Very clear? So the same way we can choose another examples also like a ball, a cat, a dog, many boys, many girls. So this way we are showing here quantities or numbers. Okay. Now next go to uncountable noun. So there are also some words that we use with uncountable noun. But here one thing remember that these words like much, a little, little, a lot of, or plenty of, these words we use to indicate their quantity. Here we cannot show their numbers. So let us see the examples. Plenty of food. So by this plenty of word, we are showing the quantity of food. Understood everybody? Here we cannot show the numbers. Let us see the other examples also. We can see that I have a lot of time. Okay. Or also we can say I don't have much time. Like add a little sugar. This way also we can say. So these are the examples of uncountable nouns, the words we use with them. Now again, there are very important thing. There are also few words that we use with both countable noun also and uncountable noun also. So what are the words? Some, any, lot of, or a lot of. Okay, so there are these four words that we use with both countable also with uncountable nouns also. So let us see the examples. Some pencils. So pencils, these are countable nouns. Yes. Again, some oil. So